We continue to highlight children in our region who are doing amazing things or just being awesome. News 3's Jason Hurst joins us in studio with this week's Awesome Kid.
Thanks, Mark. This week's Wicked Awesome Kid happens to be an athlete. Most 12-year-olds don't drive, but this week's Wicked Awesome Kid, he does. He's behind the wheel, and oh yeah, he's fast. Meet Benton's Jaxton Wiggs. Jaxton recently won the restricted A class at the Tulsa Shootout in Tulsa, Oklahoma. He won a $1,000 check, but also garnered a lot of recognition in the racing community. His dad told me this is the equivalent of winning the Little League World Series. Taking home the checkered flag makes Jaxton a wicked awesome kid, so tune in tonight to watch Jaxton's story. If you know of someone you would like to nominate, just go to WSILTV.com/awesome. And be sure to tune in every week to meet the next Wicked Awesome Kid.